Hello students, good morning. Hope you and your family are fine and safe at home. I am your Shanshri ma'am. I will be teaching class 5 moral science. Today we will do a revision of the chapter 2, that is the caterpillar. This chapter is in your unit test. Now, before starting with the revision, let me tell you that today's video is connected to the lesson plan of 26th of August, which you will be able to view on the video gallery of the school website after 48 hours. Now, let us start with the revision. The Caterpillar. This story is about love and care for all living beings on the earth. One day, a boy named Ravi was playing with a bat and a ball in the backyard, and his grandfather was watching him play. He was hitting the ball and the ball was rolling into the bushes, flower bushes, or into the vegetable patch. But suddenly he hit a ball and it hit the wall and rolled into the bushes. He went to pick up the ball and he saw a green worm on the leaves. He called his grandfather. His grandfather came and told him that it was a caterpillar. Then he tried to hit the caterpillar with the ball, but his grandfather stopped him from doing so. He told Ravi that this living creature or this living being had an equal share on the earth and an equal right to live just like them. And he told Ravi not to hit the caterpillar. He gently picked up the caterpillar and put him on a heap of dry leaves. And he told Ravi that this caterpillar would become a beautiful butterfly one day and would help in the growth of more plants. When Ravi heard this, he picked up the ball from there and he told the caterpillar that he would see him when it would become a beautiful butterfly one day, and went away. So what did you learn from the story? The story told us that we should always love and care for all living beings on this earth. We should, however, show sympathy and love for them. We should never hurt or harm any living being on this earth, because that is not right. They always have an equal share and an equal right, but just like human beings or other living beings on this earth. I think that now you have understood this story, and you will do your worksheet in the moral science exercise book. But before doing the worksheet, we'll go through the video once more and then do the worksheet. Till then, stay safe and fine at home. Always use a hand sanitizer and always wear mask at home. Thank you and have a good day.